today we are going to shoot with air rifles.
Yeah, and we are going to of course use the same Chronos Ring as usual. You know the numbers. 100 gigapixels per second, 4 times faster than anything else. And this is also actually pretty fast. I think this was 315 meters per second, but we should still easily see the pellet when it's flying. And we have a bunch of interesting stuff. And I think first one is Coca-Cola bottle. I think there's like probably thousands of Coca-Cola bottles being shot with air rifle each year. And nobody knows what actually happens.
Yeah.
But now you're going to see. Yeah, so we have everything now ready. I'm going to load this up. And then it should go away. And this is super loud for some reason. This is the loudest pellet gun ever. Safety off. That's going to be nice.
Whoa.
It's even better than I ever thought.
I wish I turned the exposure a little down, but yes, that's still beautiful.
Yeah, it's going to be super nice on there. Holy shit, that's... I said on the Oxacetylene video that there's no chance that we could do anything better, but I can say already on this camera...
That's going to be a theme of this whole thing, is everything is better than the last.
Okay, it's premiere of the shot. Next bottle, and this is this stuff. This should be drinkable, but we are now not going to drink it.
And this
This doesn't have any wrapping to it, so it should be a little bit different, and this is also larger. Yeah, so let's do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, so now we are ready for the beer bottle. And I think it's going to be super nice. Yeah, so I'm going to send it. Let's hope that we are not going to soak everything with that. I think it's going to be sticky. And I'm going to shoot pretty much at the center.
Yeah, please.
I think that was clearly different thing. And the mess is really interesting. It's like blue.
Yeah.
Smells like booze.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we are going to now clean this and then have a look on the footage. Annie's somewhere, but I don't want to wait anymore. Play it. Super nice.
The waterfall of the bottle.
Yeah. It looks totally unreal.
Yeah. It's like frozen.
It looks like something out of the computer animation.
Yeah, especially this part. And it's so smooth and flowy somehow, but it doesn't move at all. This would be super nice with what is the metal that is liquid in like 50 degrees?
Gallium?
Yeah, gallium. Yeah. Bottle full of gallium and then this. Yes, so I think we have shot enough bottles. And now I made this line of tomatoes here. And I have to close the door. And then I have to hook up the big lights We shut these off every time when we don't need them because they're like painfully bright. It also gets really hot here. I think I got most of them at least.
Let's see.
Yeah, so here it comes. I'm really nervous, did I shoot it well? At least the picture is good.
Yeah.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh!
That was pretty cool!
Yeah, I say that I was spot on. It just got like... It started to turn inside of the tomatoes.
I think your row was like...
No, it was pretty good, but usually when you hit something, it tends to like go all over the place.
Can we go back to the impact? Yeah. I want to see that it, as it pushes through the tomatoes. There, that's
really nice.
That is beautiful.
Boom, boom, boom.
We just need to do that again a little bit higher maybe.
We can do it with the water balloons now.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
I think those are going to explode also really hard and they're a bit bigger, so it's easier to get them all.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that next. Yes, so we didn't could fit like full row of the balloons there. And I just think the field of view is too much work. So we are going to shoot two. And now we're going to see how they explode. And David said that the first one is probably going to explode and the second one just pop. And I agree with that, but let's see. I got water on my face. It might be this here, so it was moving relatively slow already. Yeah, that's the tomato, so that was that here. So not hard at hit at all compared to that. Oh, that was nice hit.
Wow.
I think we have to do one more. We are going to put a bowl of water and we are going to skip the bullet from the water. So I'm not sure, have you seen that? I don't have seen that ever filmed like well.
Yeah.
That's what I can think of, no.
Yeah.
Soon, let's try it.
Soon we are going to see. Yep, so the last shot of the video, we are going to skip the bullet on top of the water. If I can hit it, I'm pretty sure. And I do really shallow angle, so it doesn't fly up and through the wall.
Whew.
Really hard shot. Seems that we don't have hole in the wall, but I'm not sure did it skip at all. But if it didn't, then it's like meteor hit. Yeah, so last preview of the day, and I already can see the pellet. I thought that it's going to be about this long, but it took really long time to change direction.
It slowed down a lot as well.
Yeah, yeah. It dumps a lot of energy into the water. If you want to see more of this, subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon. It's we have this coming. We have lot of episodes coming.
Yeah.
And that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.